Live, ladies and gentlemen, we are with the mighty Al Jazeera English. What can you tell me about what you're doing, why and how? And Lawrence, this is Lawrence, by the way. What's your name?
Alina.
Alina and Lawrence. And Fred, we love Fred.
Hello, Fred.
How's it going?
Fred will give you an interview with me. So what can you tell my fans about what we're doing today?
So we're here with Danny. Danny's showing us around. There's a fella from the United Nations who's coming this afternoon to hear about what people in Jaywick think about their lives. He's doing a report about poverty and the impact of austerity, government austerity, on communities around the country. He's been to lots of places already. He's been to Newcastle, hasn't he, among other places. Now he's here in Jaywick. I don't know, I've only just got here. I've never been here before, but my impression is that it's a place that's proud, would you say? It's a proud place?
A very proud place and a great community spirit.
Yeah.
And we shine on.
It's got a pub called Never Say Die, hasn't it?
Don't ever say yes in there. Don't ever place a bet. No, yeah. They're all great. Never Say Die, Eldo Bar, great bars, basically, great people. The community's amazing.
But life's not easy, right?
I mean, life's not easy because we are basically, we don't have the infrastructure that other places have. Yeah. So we do need to get us on the map for the right reasons.
It's cut off, isn't it?
It is cut off. We do need more help.
Yeah.
And I hope we can show this UN guy today.
And that's what you're going to tell him,
mate. I'm going to tell him exactly what we need.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you as well.
Very good.
Lawrence, it's lovely working with you.
Thanks, mate.
Lovely working with you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you see us walking around with this camera, we are working for this great company called Al Jazeera.
Al Jazeera.
How do you say it?
It means a peninsula.
Oh.
In Arabic, yeah.
Lawrence knows his words. We are working with these today, so please don't throw eggs at us. Please throw love at us.
Come and talk to us.
Yeah, come and talk,
come to us.
Everyone welcome?
Yeah, absolutely.
Everyone's welcome to come and talk to us. We are here at the Happy Club, Meadow Way, St. Christopher Church. If you want to come and meet us and be on film, everyone's welcome, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
And we're walking around Jaywick making history. Shine on. Thank you, Lawrence. Thank you. Oh, mic me up. Alina.
Yeah, mic him up.
Oh, yeah, mic me up.
I'm
not buzzing. Adrenaline keeps me warm. Okay. It's only when I'm not buzzing that I get cold. But my adrenaline is kind of something that overtakes that.
What was the remembrance service like in Clacton?
It was amazing. They'd done 100...
Thousands of people,
yeah. Yeah, done 100 soldiers in sand, and then the sea come in and washed them away.
Yeah.
And we, like the people that we lost in the war, we written them on oyster shells.
Very moving, yeah.
It's very moving. Yeah. It's like a Pink Floyd. Very, like, real.
Yeah.
Oh, so, are my mics up there, yeah?
Do you want me to carry this?
Or you can just stick it in the
bag. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do some real filming now, so you can have a great day. I just wanted to make this film so you know what we're doing. The world is ours. Thank you, Lawrence. Thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Bye. Shine on.